With doubtnet, get instant video solutions to all your maths, physics, chemistry and biology doubts. Just click the image of the question, crop the question and get instant video solution. Download doubtnet app today.
Hello student, here question is, conventional taxonomic methods are not suitable for the identifying amphibian species, insect species, microbial species and the gymnospermic species. So first of all, we need to discuss about the conventional taxonomic method. So conventional taxonomic method are based on the, these are based on the number of species. And these are useful for the plants, animals and fungi. So these are not useful for the, if we talk about the, these are plant, animal and the fungi. So amphibians are included in the animals, so it is for the use. Insect also animals, microbial it is not include, gymnosperm also plants. So the conventional method is not used for the microbial, or we can say prokaryotes, because prokaryotes are huge number of the species, so we cannot count them number. So for that we cannot use conventional taxonomic method for the microbial species or the prokaryote species. So for that right option is option 3. I hope you understand the solution. Thank you.
For class 6 to 12, ITJ and NEET level, trusted by more than 5 crore students. Download doubtnet app today.